So, it's been a long time since we last spoke, but I guess I haven't really taken a break from making videos, have I? You know, the end of last year was pretty rough. On top of all the classes I was taking, I had to juggle starting a new internship, finishing the last season of The Haunting of NJ, and writing a thesis paper. Needless to say, I was pushing myself to the limit. But then suddenly, all that stress just ended. And even though last semester kicked my ass, once it was over, I didn't really know what to do with myself. I feel like this is something people don't really talk about. Because no matter how much we hate stress, sometimes we can't live without it. And sometimes we strive under stress. You know, a friend once told me that stress is a good sign that you actually care about something. And even though this is true, it doesn't really apply to the stress that comes from laziness and procrastination. I used to be so motivated to film, to write, to exercise. And it wasn't pressure, but something else inside of me that got me motivated to do those things. But lately, it's felt like I've lost that fire within me. And despite the inspiration I can get from pressure, mistakes are often made. And maybe I could have done a better job if I had just given myself more time. I guess this all boils down to finding the motivation to actually do something. And this is something I hope to work on this year. As I look forward to 2019, I also can't help but be filled with fear. This is the year that I graduate, the year that I pretty much have to figure out my life in. And it's also the last year before my sister gets married. I guess I can't help but feel like life is moving a little too fast sometimes. But I'm still looking forward to this year. Because despite the scary things, I know that there will be some amazing moments too. And hopefully along the way, I can find the motivation that made me start this whole thing in the first place. Don't confront me with my failures. I have not forgotten them.